vaccination efforts at the IndyGo Transit Center in downtown Indianapolis expanded starting today. A vaccine clinic will now be open there on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and Wednesdays from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The clinics are inside the Transit Center. No appointment is required. The vaccine is free and available to any Indiana resident age 12 and older.